On this day in 1960, the bathyscaphe Trieste made history by diving to the deepest point in the Earth's oceans. Piloted by Jacques Piccard and U.S. Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh, Trieste descended an unprecedented 10,916 meters into the Mariana Trench. This remarkable feat marked the first time humans reached the Challenger Deep, the deepest known point in the ocean.